against us now. So what's in here anyway?
The fast way out of this fucking place.
Hey, if you want some time, you know, we don't have to leave right away.
Yeah, we do.
Okay, then we need some light. Where's the switch?
I knew I could have escaped around.
Took you to drop.
More or less.
Here we go. Mark has just pushed Jack the cord for some facility up north. New Hope.
New Hope? Sounds pleasant.
All right. We should head out. It's a long ride from here.
Hey, Del.
Hey, what?
I'm glad you're here.
Me too.
Del, it's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close. You haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is, I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's just hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
Hey, I'm sorry for the way JD treated you back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop! We got a gate ahead. And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent too. Definitely new cop.
All right, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves. Jack, cut the door open. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Okay, let's go. And now for the gate. Looks like a simple mag lock. Jack can get this open.
Easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but he saw the coordinates and sent us.
Still check it out. Can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way.
Operation around here would have been called a storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. What's in that train car? Shit! Dad, we're not alone! Carrier!
We have a lot of room to move in here!
Carrier marked!
Thank you.
Light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here was a storm, when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. Let's see what's in that train car. Shit in here. Jack, light the way. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been a storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground. And note the self? Dark tunnels? Maybe not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems?
Oh, yeah. They launched those grind lifts from a salt derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Del, we can get out here. I'll boost you.
New Hope's gonna be as interesting.
At this point, I'd say hi.
You're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone.
Another gate. That's an old coxie.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not. Huh. Encrypted. To get through this, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
This
is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
Yeah. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known, and they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
You will not move off on your own.
You don't care about any of us.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here.
Outsiders, cog, swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way! Oh shit! Watch it! Incoming ice!
Kate, Del, one thing. Once you're inside, now things are pretty.
Marcus! We're losing you!
It's the storm! Just keep going! We gotta find new hope! Come on, up here!
Thank you.
we're inside now. Main building, I think. Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it.
Shit. Another coxial. They're definitely hiding something. Del, got a way through here.
Marcus, found your hallway and your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. You heard, Marcus. We'll find another way in.